That's definitely a Furman.
Game wild boy! One.